I'm Miles Kane, we're on the set for my new single and it's called Give Up.
Miles wanted something that was really in your face, a lot of colour, a lot of energy. He wanted to sort of literally visualise the lyrics, and I kind of felt, because it's like a rough indie rock tune, that he'd better to do somehow get the words with him in reality, so we came up with the idea of the Jumbotron.
Very aggressive tune and sort of, you know, an in-your-face song, and you sort of want that after performance in it, and you know, a bit of the story of this female like taking control and stuff.
Because the song is basically addressing a woman, essentially, lyrically. Kind of having him relating to a girl on a screen and then making it like she's trapped in the screen. It's just like bang, bang, bang imagery. Just having fun with it, to be honest.
Today, I'm really enjoying it, and I think it's good when you've got a new single and you're excited, you know, to get that out there to the world and to sort of even perform it, because you've just recorded it, so it's all pretty new, and that's what's like really exciting, you know.
Miles is an amazing performer. I mean, he didn't put a foot wrong. His performance levels just kept going up and up, you know. Like 50 takes later, he's still doing it, coming up with new stuff. His joy is like a wind-up toy. Brilliant.
But I'm looking for a way out. You're pretty good looking, but I'm looking for